When I was young in old Frisco, I stripped in every club and danced on every pole. But these double D's, they troubled me. I had invisible nipples no one could see. Oh, I need to get this. That's why.